So friends, I started off the line at 8th position and there were 8 people and I ended up 2nd, which is I think pretty good considering the motorbike is not in a very very good track condition, and also considering I have been extremely exhausted, dehydrated and whatnot. So now I go to the semi-finals. Let us see how it goes. Thank you, I'll keep you updated.